Tom. Three hard earned months, which you could have ended badly. Special Agent G. Cal and Special Agent Tom Panetti, Homeland. We're going to join Task Force together.
Yes.
What are you doing here?
The boy Faziz is connected to a guy named Martin Lake. We have a dead intelligence officer at a rehab center he owns. He's been pulling me in his body.
Faziz made a roll with Lake recently. Alright, I'll check it out and get back. Play it off to Faziz as muscle for a guy who's having problems with him. In the meantime, do me a favor and stay the hell away.
Appreciate it, Tom.
Lucky you spotted me. Luck had nothing to do with it. All I saw was someone who wouldn't be buying one of these cars.
See what I'm saying?
Wasn't talking about him.
Uh-huh. Goes without question, huh?
Shut up.
Sugar. Congratulations, you're sober. Now I have blood sugar-induced depressive episodes. What else you got? Oh, that. Coronary in a can.
Are you related to Gordon Ramsay?
You might be the cook, but I'm here to ensure that what you put on people's plates meets the nutritional requirements that promote healthy lifestyle. Do you understand that?
Where's Bonnie? Because she never had a problem with anything.
Bonnie is dealing with some issues, mainly high blood pressure. Elevated cholesterol and, oh, off-the-charts triglyceride levels. Hey, Sam.
Hey, Becky.
See? It's nice to see someone making healthy food choices around here.
She's the only one who eats the damn things.
You'll have individual therapy at 11, followed by acupressure or Reiki, depending on your counselor's assessment.
Great. The brochure said we get to surf, so do we get to surf?
Well, times vary for elective activities. After lunch, there'll be trauma regression with EMDR, equine or aquatherapy, and then you have either yoga or meditation before dinner.
Oh, a few sugar. That's awesome.
I totally recommend that for those still going through detox. It's quite stressful, but